Fantastic work. Now I can finally make my steak and kidney pie. That last job seems to have attracted us a bit more heat than usual. We'll have to wait for things to cool down a bit. In the meantime, I'll set you up with a vacation.
Ah, sweet.
Oh, awesome. Why is there water?
Trip to cars, what water? Resorts.
Oh.
Now go on.
There's no water on my end. What are you talking about?
Okay. Oh. Well.
So now we gotta fly ourselves over to that vacation.
Ooh.
And there's a shitload of puns if you visit all of these locations, but I am not gonna make you sit through that, because holy shit.
Alright. I was seeing quite a few.
Oh, there's a lot. There's over 80.
Oh. Oh my, that's just a square.
Well, that was fast.
Yeah. Nice, easy map flight.
Please don't forget to tip your driver.
Thank you.
Oh, good. That's a driver?
Maybe he's not a driver. I don't know. Valet?
Yeah, just got run over by the taxi. Cool. Hi.
Oh, hey, it's that guy from that movie I never watched.
Oh, yeah. Magnum P.I.?
What?
Is that a pig on wheels?
Pretend I have hands.
Okay.
So, subtitling this episode was a huge pain in the ass because there are two characters that mumble, and it is really hard to understand them, so sometimes you'll just see an ellipsis where I couldn't figure out what the hell was being said.
I can kind of understand that. Okay, pig car again.
Welcome to Kaitak Resorts. We've got cable television.
Wait, that's not...
And the stereo buffet.
That doesn't seem
we
right.
Have some freshly formatted
rooms
available.
She's not wearing a top. Does her manager know?
I look like the complaints department.
Does she have a manager? Or a face?
Oh, you'd like to see
funnily enough.
Manager. Well, I am the manager.
Oh.
What now?
Well, all right
have
then.
Have you tried jiggling the handle?
Yes.
Have you tried up, up, down, down, left, right, left, right?
Video game reference.
Oh, I'm sorry. Have you tried turning it off and on again?
Oh. IT
Roll
professionals.
Roll up the rim to win.
I'm not sure about that one, actually.
Sporn. Nope.
So I actually had to look this up.
Like
Sporn,
manager,
as she
you?
Says it,
Hello?
Is the pouch that you wear on the front of your kilt.
Oh. Well, alright.
That thing has a name.
That didn't know that. Whoa. My god.
So you're gonna notice that a lot of the people around here have some, modifications.
Certainly... Did he just burn... the ticket?
No, it's teleportation.
Oh.
And also, the people in this level have a lot to say.
See that? Slave card. I like that. Okay.
And we'll be visiting that around the back. It's really
yes.
Not that exciting.
I lost my eye
oh.
In the Great Receptionist Wars of
1917. Take note, that was wars, plural.
Yes.
They had many in a single year.
I like this already. Good to know.
I really wish I could ring it again.
That would be amazing. Garish cocktails.
I don't know what.
What? Wait. Okay.
Okay, finally we've cycled around to the beginning of his conversation pieces. Subtitling this, I'm never going to do this for a game again, because this particular episode, between trying to understand what is being said, writing them down, making them, and then putting them in this video, took like 15 hours.
Yeah, I can imagine that.
I want to die.
That seemed rough.
I'm actually from Edinburgh.
Oh, good. The same person with brand new lines.
Awesome. Are you sure she didn't just come out from the front?
Excuse me, can't you see I'm trying to be ambiguously exotic?
That is certainly ambiguous.
Some people say Jeff. I don't fancy those people.
I like this person.
Scotland.
Mm-hmm.
Would you like fries with that? We're not allowed to accept tips. What's a hey baby?
That's a good question.
I tried looking that up. I don't know what the hell she's referencing. Everybody thinks like I'm referencing some song from the 80s.
Yeah.
I'll just drink it up here in front of you.
Yeah, party on the table. Or counter. Uh-oh.
Nothing else really happens there. And that happens after you drink everything here. There's nothing special between them.
Oh, that's good. Oh, that's the way to drink. Can I have both?
I'll have the double hepatitis cocktail, please.
I would be.
Which one?
I lost it in one of these prints, actually.
Do you have to go get his eye?
You do not.
Oh.
That's just an offhand remark.
That's a shame. Well, yeah. I would try a drink that won a Nobel Prize.
And exactly the same thing happens here.
Oh.
You can keep talking to him, and he just sort of keeps making you drinks every, like, five or six conversations, but... Ew.
Wow.
Okay, no, that's better.
Okay. That's good.
I counted out the betters there.
Yeah?
Just to make sure you don't miss a thing. Like I said, I catch the tail end of that, and that's it.
Yep. I don't think you were meant to.
So, this is kind of a weird vacation. We haven't really done a whole lot of relaxing.
No?
Though it's taken about 15 hours to talk to three different people.
Good. That's how a vacation goes, right? I trust you know
what happens to those. And I love the other guy he's talking to. He was so easy to subtitle.
He's one of the boxes. Most people don't deal in cash anymore.
This guy in the suit has a lot to say.
Yes,
we haven't even
does.
Talked to him yet. He will say other things when you talk to him.
Oh God, that's not right. At least his friend is less talkative. Bringing myself
out here. They do not even care.
Nope.
I expect three shipments by next week, or the deal is off. Do you know who I am?
Yes? No.
I'm afraid I don't have any spare chains. I'm sorry.
He thinks you're a bum.
What are we gonna do? Just pay that robot problems. Hooker from the first level?
I would. I'm afraid I
don't have time. You were very uncomfortable, as I remember, with that whole exchange.
That was awful. Oh. You're a koala bear.
No, I'm not.
That's just the greatest place I've ever been.
Yeah.
That is not how you spell charlatan. Oh
no,
my god.
That was pretty bad. At least they got that right.
Well, there's no way you can tell me to bring it.
I seriously have no idea.
Like,
for
awesome.
Some of them, when they say, like, oh, I'm mumbling, they actually say something. There, I think, was absolute gibberish.
Yeah, that definitely sounded like it. Quantum Mechanics is illustrated.
Septode, 1957C.
All right.
I'm pretty sure this game is supposed to take place in 1958B.
Oh.
Because it is... Oh, no, this one's 1959.
Oh.
Oh, then never mind.
So what's the difference between the A and the B?
And the C? I
don't
know.
There's a C?
There is a C coming up.
Oh my.
This guy is the hardest to understand.
Hold me, my good Samaritan. I've taken notice of your propensity for performing various, shall we say, unfundry favors for the inhabitants of the...
I think I actually know what he says there.
What does he say?
Unsavory.
I am not too sure. I will go back and do absolutely nothing so that I don't have to prove myself wrong, but... Yeah, not only is he the hardest to understand, he says the most in a single go.
Yes, he also says some ridiculous words to try and catch. Oh, okay.
Like aerosol fromage?
Yeah, I like aerosol fromage. Nitrous oxide.
I like that flavors is the last ingredient. So we need to get this in his mouth, so that we can
recapture the lost cheeses of my youth.
Yeah, do that.
Yeah.
But it doesn't actually matter.
Okay, just spray his hat. I love it.
Excellent craftsmanship.
Sure thing.
Yeah, why not?
Well done, Samaritan. I shall have my legal counsel factor you into my will.
I think he has more to say after you finish than before.
He's just so happy you got cheese on his hat.
Indeed, as you've no doubt surmised, Xavier Esperanto, eccentric trillionaire and heiress to the Jade Monkey fortune.
I really like that he specified heiress.
And trillionaire.
Uh-huh.
Too bad I don't get any money for this little favor.
Oh.
I'm prevalent in many mediums, Ralph.
Now that last line took me like 10 minutes of just going back and forth and just like, did I hear words? Because I'm not sure.
I can totally see that, because this is just awful.
I haven't heard prologue used that way in such a long time, I could not understand it. And it's not like you can just look up a manuscript on this game to see like what is being said.
You just have to listen until you get it.
You may not be quick to look upon me, but I am a man of many indulgences.
No, I wouldn't guess that with the cheese
one
sticking to your hat.
Yeah, Mr. Cheese Hat.
In fact, my Achilles heel.
Oh.
Excellent workmanship.
And we're back. His mouth is still open.
Yeah. You can't pick the cheese back up, but, we can't go back here either.
Oh.
At least not yet.
Ooh.
So, we've played a few video games in this video game.
Yeah, like one.
How about another?
Oh, with cake. This is cool. Marriage license.
Welcome to Wedding Quake.
I like it already.
So this game did, I will admit it, it legitimately fooled me into thinking that maybe I was playing with other people.
Oh, yes.
Because there is a text chat. And it just sort of goes off whenever it feels like it.
Huh.
Sudden marriage.
Sudden marriage. This is amazing.
So it's the first person to get to 10 kills. And you have the champagne bottle, which is instant death. You have the wedding cake, which is like a minigun, but it does like shit damage.
Right.
But there's another weapon that I'm looking for that's really, really good.
Okay. Uh-oh. Watch out.
Because the champagne bottle, you have to be pretty accurate, but with this one,
it's a rose bazooka.
You get a little bit of splash damage.
Oh my goodness. That's crazy.
Now if I can manage not to die here.
One less game for lead.
I love it.
But yeah, as you can see, there's just random shit going on in the chat in the upper left.
Yeah. It's just going nuts. I'd play this game. This is one of the only first-person shooters I'd enjoy.
Well, I'm sure you can hack something together. This doesn't seem that complicated.
Toast.
No. Toast.
And now you get the really impossible to control mode.
Alright. Sheep?
No sheep.
Oh, just exploded.
Ultra marriage.
Ultra marriage.
See how he barely did any damage to me.
Yeah.
But I was one shot by a cork.
Oh. The screaming goat.
That actually might be where that's from.
That's what it sounds like.
So this spawns in a random direction every time. So you have to go look for it. All the other weapons are stationary.
Oh, that's weird.
But I think we're one or two kills away.
Good. That was... you were at 6. Now you should be at 8.
But I think this is pretty neat that they coded this entire thing in here.
Yeah.
Matrimony.
And it's pretty missable.
True love.
Like, is the wedding cake that you use to access this is in an area where there's nothing else to do. Like, there's nothing else you can access.
Yeah, that's just... they don't even care if you make it.
Player 1.
Alright. and then just wedding music. I love it.
I don't know how long it plays, but it goes on for quite a while.
Fantastic.
Welcome to Wedding Quake.
But I'm pretty sure we're all familiar with how that song goes.
Oh, yes. But I do quite enjoy that it's called Wedding Quake.
So here's a surprise for you. Do you like video games in your video game?
Didn't we just have one?
Why stop at one?
Ooh. Yet another one. What do we get this time?
Well, get a little bit of Street Fighter.
Oh, this is fantastic.
It's that special minigame level where you have to beat up the car.
Oh, yes.
Just wait. We do have a special move. Right there.
That's pretty good.
So I did test this out. If you let the timer run out, the car just instantly dies.
Oh.
So there's no way to lose at this.
Oh, okay, good. I don't know what he's saying, but I enjoy it.
You win.
All right. Perfect. Oh. Is that your blood?
No, that's his blood. Have you never played Street Fighter? After you beat the shit out of the other guy, they look like that.
Yeah, but not the car.
Cars bleed.
Oh, okay.
Work, 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 work.
Again, I counted those out just to make sure.
Okay, good.
I have to do so much paperwork. The cocktails here are amazing.
We should go get one.
Yeah, everybody seems to say that.
I'm looking for an appointment.
Except we never really get the cocktails, we just get the little shot glasses made by the laser eyes.
You should try well, the sodium pentothal spritzer. Mm-mm.
Oh, that's right. I looked that up way earlier and almost forgot it. Sodium pentothal is truth serum.
Oh, you should take that.
It's not a plot device, just random stuff.
Yeah.
I'm not allowed to serve this to humans, but give it a try.
Well, all right. It's good stuff. Oh,
maybe that's where the TV static is coming from.
It could be you're slowly dying inside. Well, all right then. That's a little gross.
Shouldn't it just be pool water? I mean, it's closer.
Yeah. Oh. And he spits in the Shirley Temples.
Have you noticed this game is full of computer jokes? And video game references.
I can't say that I have.
But it's deadly corn syrup.
Yes, it is. It's because he mixes cyanide in with his drinks.
So you can actually check out all the alcohols back here.
Yeah.
We can't have Astrocold checking our freighters every shipment.
Would you like some beer dark next to your rum?
Yeah, I'd also like to listen to the people in the room through the wall. Perhaps we can bribe the freighters. Beer dark. Green, blue, and vodka.
Mm-hmm. It's all you need to make a Mexican death mojito.
And a lot of corn syrup. Can't forget that corn syrup.
So you may have noticed that we haven't done anything yet.
Nope. Well, there you go.
Thanks.
Now you've done something. Oh.
It's okay. Don't. She'll freak out. Don't tell her.
Nope. Not saying a word. Pig.
My dermatologist says somebody's gotta shave me.
What? Oh. Well, alright then.
Gotta get every last bit.
Yeah, that's one way to... Oh, he got too close. Ugh. Should we tell him?
No, his dermatologist will let him know.
Oh. Shaw. Okay. Shaw.
Shaw. Shaw.
Oh, good.
Oh, no.
Hello, Albert Noodle. My body is made of recycled tuna cans.
I guess that's not too bad.
Unfortunately, they didn't wash the cans.
It's too bad.
That got worse. Oh, that's gross.
I long to one day be able to pick my nose.
Oh, he thinks that's funny.
Video game Joe. Insert punchline here.
I think they just ran out of jokes at this point.
I think so too.
Preferably a fresh one.
Oh, no, they brought the jokes back.
Yeah, they already made that joke. Sputnik in the first level said that.
That's right.
It's impolite to ask a lady her serial number.
Are you a lady? Or are you just saying that as a matter of fact?
I guess. Oh, yep.
You want me to invade your personal space, little motherfucker?
Oh, you're invading his personal space.
Have a lovely day.
Aww. You too!
That was nice. Sheep.
So I had to look this up because I've never played Warcraft 3. But apparently if you click on the sheep a lot...
Oh!
They blow up.
Okay. Well?
And the pieces go very far.
Totally go check out the beach.
I call, like, everything sick, because it's awesome.
Sure.
Oh my god, you should totally go check out the beach. It's, like, right over there.
Okay, we'll do that.
You're not my parents. You're, like,
we're having
one
a party
person.
On the beach. You should totally come.
Hey, you're not my mom and or my dad.
Cha.
You can't give me instructions on how to build this IKEA furniture.
Wait. What IKEA furniture?
I'm one of those, like, test tube surfer babies, so, you know, I don't really have, like, a mom and dad.
Oh, so he can say that to everyone.
Call, like, every
pretty much.
My daddy bought me four awesome space ponies, and, like, sometimes I ride them in space.
I don't believe you.
Could you slow that sentence down anymore?
She probably could.
It's, like, right over there.
So they won't let you over the car bridge.
Oh.
Because I guess they don't want you playing in the street.
Well, I mean, to be fair, we watched a guy roll around in the street.
Yeah, I think he's dead, though.
I'm pretty sure he's dead.
So I'm going to need your help with this.
Do you want to dance with me? Happy birthday.
So we get to go on the greatest treasure hunt of all.
Yeah, I guess he just doesn't want to talk to you.
God damn it, he won't talk to me.
Oh, an asshole. What are we looking for?
Well, we have to find 6 novelty items lost at the beach, and we have to do, like, a warmer, colder sort of thing.
Okay. Novelty ice cube. I like it.
It's a little big.
Oh, that is, yeah. How did that... Huh.
And I tried to show it off, but until it lands, like, perfectly still, you can actually push it all the way along the beach.
Oh. That's fantastic.
Sand in my everywhere.
Ew.
Do I look like a raccoon yet?
You're like the whitest thing here.
Yep.
Sha, I'll be done when I'm irradiated.
Well, that's probably not safe.
I've got, like, sand in my everywhere.
So you've said.
Who put this beach next to the ocean anyway?
The nature?
Oh my god, I got sand in my thong.
Oh my god, stop telling me.
Sand in my everywhere.
Gross. Oh, you're close.
That means we're close.
Closer. You're almost there.
I hope you can read lead speak.
No, I can't read that.
It says pirate treasure.
Oh, okay.
Get it? Because the pirate music.
Yeah. Is that okay?
Yo, how's it going?
Good.
Whoa, that's a sweet metal detector.
Thank
you. Put it away.
Did you find any cool treasures?
I guess if you count the mammoth in the background.
Yeah, that's literally cool.
I found these shades on, like, a dead body.
That's literally creepy.
Oh, where'd you get that crazy hand from?
You should just throw that at him?
Dude,
I don't know where this conversation is going.
I don't know either.
I need another adult.
My hand's just not conductive today. Yeah, I'm, like, dating this lobster right now. She's pretty hot.
Is she boiling?
You could actually literally grate cheese on my abs. Like, go ahead.
Do you have cheese?
What's up, Barbara?
We don't.
No.
Man, my copper tan's not conducting like it used to.
Alright.
So I think all of these treasures are usually in the same spot, but I can never remember.
Oh.
Oh my god. I Oh my god.
Remember.
Uh-huh.
Oh my god.
I counted
oh
these out my god. Just to make sure.
Oh my god.
Good.
Oh my god.
As long as
oh
you're
oh
keeping it
oh
up.
Oh my god. Who needs air?
Not you, apparently.
Nope. Lol.
My dad is president.
Yeah. You bore me.
We're just getting nothing over here.
Nope.
Thank God you found me. I've been hiding in the desert for months.
Nope. What?
Well, there's like a hotel right over there.
Yeah. This is the beach, not the desert. There's water.
This is like the third guy who looks exactly like this that we found.
And they all just mumble.
He's not the last one, by the way.
Oh, good.
Then I guess we'll just leave.
Throws that last part in there.
There's no track up there. I refuse to swim.
No idea. I tried.
Nope.
No idea.
Yes, it is.
Jesus Christ, man, you look like a bathroom symbol.
I guess so, yeah.
Sure. Okay. Turtle!
Which one is this? You gotta help me. Is this Donatello?
That's Raphael.
That turtle isn't like me.
It's not wearing its costume.
Guess it's not a teenager anymore.
Asshole.
Now it's got maybe 1 to 3 kids, a medium-sized home.
Well, at least he's doing well for himself.
And a disappointing marriage.
That's not as well. So close. Most valuable indie gamer. That's a good reward. What's he holding?
I don't know. But they always show you the back of the award first.
They want you to be surprised.
Those sine waves, man.
Is he gonna say cost waves?
No, he is not.
Oh.
Dude, it's the sweetest board I ever got. It's double-sided.
Yeah, you just said that.
I have no yep idea how to swim.
That's alarming.
I don't
That's
go in
probably
the water
not good
anymore because of loan sharks.
Okay, now that makes
Dude,
sense.
You see those wave shapes out there?
No.
No. It all looks pretty flat.
Yeah, man, there's some, like, sweet wave shapes out there today.
What is he seeing?
Yeah,
he doesn't have eyes, so I'm not super surprised.
Okay. Oh, real close. Oh. Oh.
You basically just move a few feet and then you turn.
Alright. Parasonic. Sure.
Yeah, it's like a VHS player, but a Sega Genesis and an N64 all putting together.
Ghost in the taco shell. Cybernetically enhanced taco begins to question the nature of its own sentience.
I'd watch this.
Yeah, I would watch that too.
It cannot be any worse than what we're watching right now.
No. I just... Blackbuster. Yeah, that's good. I'm not even going to finish that. I'm going to let it ride out.
Okay, we got 2 more things to find.
Oh. So close.
You got spam.
Shit.
Ha-ha! Serve up to 10 times faster.
Then oh what?
At least it's rainbow colored on the back. They make good frisbees.
Yeah, I don't think that CD's gonna work. It's been in the sand for who knows how long.
Yeah, it's probably all scratched.
It's good to see, though, that AOL is getting the jump on things in the 1950s.
Yeah, they've gotta be early. He's not gonna talk either.
God damn it.
Just the one crab.
How do you say crab in Spanish?
I'm actually not sure.
Gato?
Yes. Oh. Ha ha. Right. Makes sense.
Do you get it?
No.
Do you hate yourself?
A little bit.
So I noticed that when you go upstairs, it doesn't really matter if you're going up the stairs. It just sort of...
make stair noises.
It does this on every staircase, by the way.
No, good. I feel like it definitely sounds like a dude just hitting the desk where he's programming.
Possibly.
I would not be surprised.
So we got one tiny little more area before we actually go to our hotel room for the first time.
Oh my, that's a lot. The pool!
The water is warm.
Why is it warm and why is it yellow? Don't go in there.
Damn, 5,000 just isn't strong enough these days.
What, is the sun getting closer?
Suntan lotion is so greasy. I just use lard.
It's SPF 5,000 lard.
You, right?
I guess.
When mixed with sodium.
Club.
Yes.
I don't.
That's a chemistry joke.
Uh-huh. Martini, thanks.
Okay.
Did you ever notice that, like, water is really wet?
I think she's onto something here.
Yeah, nope, she's a genius.
Win it.
Well, let's not go that far.
No splashbacks.
What? Not even close to the water.
Suntan lotion is so greasy. I just
up the ladder.
Sweet. Well, that was a little underwhelming.
Yeah, it wasn't really sliding. And you passed by
the
being in the pool.
Oh my god, you can still see it underwater.
Oh, that's gross.
Help, my boyfriend is drowning in the pool.
Really?
Help, my boyfriend is drowning in the pool.
Yeah, she missed.
Excuse you, lady. Her boyfriend is drowning in the pool.
Why are they not going in the water? Oh, good.
I think it's random. They don't always seem to hit.
No, they do not.
He looks different. I changed my mind. You can keep him.
I don't want him.
He looks
no.
effective.
I don't want blue.
Marco
Cannonball.
Marco Polo.
You're not supposed to say it. You're not supposed
excuse
to say
me, mister.
Wait, he's not blue. Oh, never mind.
He looks different. I changed my mind. You can keep
A lot
him.
Of people seem to like this, this diving board.
And not going in the pool.
Double twist.
Oh! Oh, that hurt.
She didn't hit the water, though.
No, she did not. Oh, they're lining up behind you.
They just keep spawning in, so you just go whenever you feel like it.
Ooh.
Oh, no, not the pee.
No, you went too close. Run away.
Okay. Hotel room, here we come.
All right.
Well, we were 405, so...
Yeah. Oh, that's impressive. Is that all he says?
That's all he says, for now.
Alright. Okay, I was gonna say, are they numbered?
404.
405.
They could have made a joke there about the room not being found.
Yeah, that's true. There's a phone for you.
There's a vibrating bed.
Oh, alright.
That costs $25!
Oh my goodness. That is... quite the vibrating bed. That would be uncomfortably strong. That's a kiwi.
I hope you can keep track of your fruits.
Yeah. Banana phone. Pineapple TV.
That does not work.
That also has a phone dial. Watermelon radio?
Yes.
All right.
Sorry, Polygon. Change your plans.
Oh. That's not right.
So we're just going to ignore that, huh?
Yeah.
Fancy getting opportunity to pass out. I provided a duplicate attache case.
So that guy in the suit who was talking to the grumbling man is actually an agent of the syndicate, whoever that is.
Right.
They're the bad guys, so we gotta steal their briefcase.
Okay.
Alan Polyglot, watch your back.
Is there a spider on it? And just throw the phone on the ground?
Pretty much.
Alright.
So we can't just walk up to him because he'll know who we are.
Sure.
Even though we did that before. So let's get gussied up.
Alright. Let's hope you can do well.
So the nice thing about this part is that they give you the lines to follow. But you don't actually need to follow the lines. In fact, you just need to put some mark somewhere on your face.
Oh no.
So we haven't seen our reflection, and I'm not sure what we'd look like, so I took a few artistic liberties here.
I'm going to be very concerned.
Well, I'm very mad.
Yes, yes, you are.
And
you're
remember
an angry
that time
lady.
I got cut up on my face?
Yes, I do, actually. That was pretty nasty.
I decided to leave the stitches in because I thought they looked cooler.
Yeah, well, of course. And then you got it tattooed.
Speaking of tattoos, I got a teardrop tattoo from when I killed that man.
Oh, good. All those bowling dudes?
Oh, God, them too.
This is going to be good.
So we can't... Well, we can't actually work this mirror.
Okay.
Ah, damn it.
Oh. Well, got Gotta go get the briefcase.
So now that you have lipstick somewhere on your face, you get too close to anything.
And you kiss it.
You just sort of kiss it. And you can kiss people, and then they fall in love with you.
All right.
And oh, he doesn't say a thing.
Just stole it from him. What is that doing in here?
There are a lot of questions that I have.
No answers.
So I'm just trying to jump on top of this van for I don't know what reason.
Just because you can.
I'm still, like, really distracted by all of the makeup on my face.
It's kind of hard to see through.
So there's only two other rooms that have anything in them.
Okay. Oh, another guy.
What are you doing in here? Was it a private room?
Sure it is.
You are a charlatan.
Again.
What are you doing in here?
Oh, that's not a good noise.
Yes, let's leave.
Yep.
The fourth floor is the most luxurious. You can see the beach from the balcony.
Okay.
And we'll have a chance to use one of those viewfinders.
All right.
Just try. This isn't luggage. I am just stealing some of
my. At least he's honest.
Yeah, but why don't they have exploding dye packs?
That's a good question.
I didn't give you any money.
Nope. You probably will.
The fourth floor is the most luxurious. You can see the beach from the balcony.
Well, all right then. Is that just a... Is that a fountain or is that a waterfall?
It's a waterfall. Oh.
Oh, he's hiding.
Hey, I see the turtle. Still not wearing his goddamn uniform.
An asshole.
So there was another viewfinder over here.
Yeah.
And let me know when you get the reference, because it's a little obscure.
This is,
It's Iron Man.
Yes. Oh. That's not good. You shouldn't have stood there.
I believe I have a witness to that not being my fault.
Yeah.
He shot at me.
Yes, he did. And then...
Now he paid the price.
And then he broke apart when he hit the ground.
So, I like to mess with the guy.
Yeah. Well, at least they don't let it go down without you.
It actually is programmed to go to whatever floor you're on. And there's a way you can actually jump from floor to floor, like going downwards, and he'll follow you all the way down.
Oh, good.
So I think that's actually what's happening, is, you know, it's closed, you're not in it, so it tries to go to the floor you're on.
And it just goes there.
A lot of war veterans here.
Yes? Oh, no.
You're the best.
Thank you.
I hope you haven't forgotten our good buddy.
Oh, no.
Let's play together.
But he got a cybernetic implant.
Let's cuddle together.
That's a little different.
This is moving a bit too fast for my taking.
Let's sleep together.
Whoa. Just jump to the conclusions here.
I can see your dreams.
Now
okay.
It's creepy.
Yeah, we've entered creepy town.
I love you.
I like you as a friend.
Yes, no.
Show me on this doll where you touched me.
That's a new one.
Hugs for everyone.
That's not so bad.
More like appreciable nods.
Hello.
Hello.
Goodbye. Please, goodbye. Damn it.
You're the best.
No, thank you. It's a good thing you don't fall apart like James Bond. Oh, is that you?
I'm actually from Edinburgh. This is just Bronzo.
So, yeah, about that story.
Yes.
I am absolutely distracted by your radiance.
Oh. I'm distracted by all the red on the screen.
Yes. As the editor. Antagonist.
Potpourri.
A cocktail for the pretty lass. Compliments of the lady in red.
Oh.
So if you grab the briefcase and turn immediately, you can actually see the lady with the cocktail, like, blink into existence.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Whoopsie.
Oh, the lady in red.
You look a little pale. What's the matter, Polly Blang?
Nothing that... Oh my god.
Oh, that's not right. How did they see through your perfectly made disguise?
I think this is the part where I wasn't disguised.
Oh.
Oh god, are we gonna have to do a torture scene where I mash the triangle button?
Yes. I think that sounds about right.
God, I hope it was the triangle button.
Is that blood?
That's blood. That's that, blood.
That's blood. Lots of blood.
That's a power drill.
Yeah. And...
That's
sure.
That's a JPEG?
Yes, it is.
That's some more blood.
Well, that's a lot of blood.
That's even more blood. Oh god, this is so hard to read.
Is it Stakeyard?
I thought it was Stalkyard.
Oh, could be the Stalkyard. Oh no! You just killed that man.
Okay, that's involuntary manslaughter.
Well, at least you've upgraded from, you know, not murder.
Here we go.
Can you make it? All right.
There's probably an invisible wall if you try to do that before this area unlocks, but I haven't actually tried.
Fair enough. Oh, this is a regular party area. Another one.
This is the last one.
Betamax 2, Beyond Videodrome. Sure.
So if you were reading all the puns on the map, this is actually the third Mad Max pun. This video... Wow. Well, this explains where he's got all that lettering from. And that's, yeah, it's just the same JPEG.
Polybank, thank good how you made it. I trust you weren't followed. I have some pretty big information for you. But first, we need to take the necessary precautions. Okay.
Wait.
Just hold still. This will hurt you.
Yeah, we guess you just gotta do it.
Give me the sign when you're
And I know that's a colander on his head, but I always see like little razor blades sticking out of the top.
Yeah, it totally looks like it.
You should sit down.
Wait.
There's a trauma couch over there.
Huh. That couldn't have been comfortable.
Have you ever noticed that race car spelled backwards is also race car?
Do you oh my god.
Just a coincidence? You should sit down.
So he maybe doesn't have the whole string connecting conspiracy theory thing going down.
No.
But at least they gave the strings physics, and you can actually stand on top of them.
Oh, fantastic.
I'm so happy.
That's the best thing all night.
All right, listen carefully. This resort, it's all fake. It's software. We're all characters in a simulation.
Oh, that's the first time a mouth happened.
Well, I'm uncomfortable.
That was awful.
Out of here. Find the mechanical boar. Kill it and cook it.
I know that thing.
It will lead you to freedom.
Okay.
Take this. The natives use it for hunting the boar.
A ukulele? Oh.
Godspeed, Polyblank. Godspeed.
And we're just dumped out here. And everything got a little bit creepy. So, no sign of the pig, but I've killed 5 people.
Alright, you're killing the natives.
Got him.
Yeah. Is that it? No, you gotta cook him.
This QR code actually does work, and it just gives you a weird text message.
Oh?
But that is it. We get to go.
Fantastic.